We don't need to have like a full tutorial for that one. It's been inferred by this point. Here we go. See if there's any more. Zoom out to two. All right, there is two conversations all the way up in the governor's office. So, run north, young me. Yeah, that's the wrong way, isn't it? Yep, that's the wrong way. Yep. Oh boy, oh boy. Well, I guess since we're walking, I have time to make a short announcement. I'll be announcing it in a video here soon, probably a Let's Talk. But the wallpaper file I've been meaning to put together on Imgur for the longest time is complete. This is the wrong way. It is complete and ready to go. I'm going to put a link in the description of this video as well as the Let's Talk video that I mentioned. I'll go over it completely. But I'll be putting a link down in the description. It contains a total of 155, I think, images. It's all from Re-Hello Fragment, Lost Song, and Hello Realization. Obviously, the ones for this game aren't in yet. If there are any of this game, I doubt it, since the style of the game doesn't seem to fit the previous ones in that. Maybe there will be. I haven't seen a thing on the menu for a gallery, though, so I doubt it. But if there is, I'll also be adding those as time goes on. But for now, it is complete. I'm still missing a few images from Hollow Realization, mainly because I haven't finished it 100% yet, but I will get those eventually. Premier, my gal. Good tidings. You familiar with the encouragement actions? Never heard of them. Encouragement actions create joy. Joy in everyone. Successful encouragement actions also increase your metal gauge. I recommend you try encouraging people. Convinced that nothing bad will happen. I'll try to be encouraging. Thanks for telling me. I will continue to learn many new things and convey them to you. When one of your fellow party members earns a medal, you can press triangle to command them for their good work. Commend them. Such encouragement charges the metal gauge even further. Keep an eye on your teammates for when they do well in battles to charge your metal gauge as quickly as possible. Do I know what the metal gauge does? I don't think I do. Sorry. Trying to prevent like a full-out coughing break. Philia!
Yeah?
And Rain, hey there, Crimson. You encountered any crazy contraptions inside the dungeons yet? It sucked into a portal once, I think. Awesome. Yeah, sometimes they lead you right to treasure. Boy, a good treasure hunter never leaves a contraption untouched. Some contraptions even trigger alerts on your UFG. And if memory serves, there are some full-blown treasure hunting quests out there. Sorry. You want to go on one? You should farm a treasure hunting squadron and accept a quest. She looks like she's about to eat something. Yeah, you might even get a really rare item out of it. You want to join me and Rain on a treasure hunt sometime? I'd get some killer items out of it if all goes well. Sounds like a good idea.
Damn it.
Sorry if you can hear that. Me drinking, but trying to prevent like a full-blown coughing fit. That's hard. Just want to drop everything and go right now. Treasure quests, we know those. We've been on at least one or two. Alright, I think we covered everything. Can I teleport now? Forget how to teleport. It does appear. Have we been to this door? I don't know if we've been to this door. I'd like to move to the governor's office lobby? Yeah. I should be able to teleport from there too, so that'll make my life a little bit easier. I can get to the teleport gate. Overheating is a problem that plagues Gatling guns, but not the Nightmare. These barrels are made of a special metal that reduces, I'm assuming, heat. That's what that one's going to say. We're just going to assume it was going to say reduce heat. Any conversations to be had in here? Does not look like it. Can I work from here? Nada. It was worth a hope. Where would you like to go? SPC Lock and Remnant Wasteland. Here we go. Nice. Knew I could warp in here. Headphones with hooks built in to be worn directly on the listener's ears. Alright. That almost sounded painful for a second. Heat detonator 2. Fires a bullet that takes heat from the Gatling gun. Uses it to inflict a large amount of blaze buildup. Cools the Gatling gun upon use. So it's like the plasma gun from Doom 2016. I do remember to aim for the tail. Aim for the tail. Is this the same rifle I had before? I feel like it's not the same rifle I had before. Also, Gotta turn that up a little bit. Hit. There's the rifle I had before, I think. Alright, so I've got two rifles equipped now. Maybe because I don't remember. All this. Okay.
Boy, Miro.
You guys are good for getting me back into the swing of things. Oh boy. Still good at what I do, baby. Still good at what I do. Also, the auto assist, like, or auto aim is helping me a lot here. Oh boy! Oh right, as long as it's in the targeting reticle, it just kind of shoots wherever. Right. Okay, well I have no idea where I'm going, so we're just gonna wander. Oh hey, I remember this place. I had some trouble back here, if I remember right. Because there is a sniper. Right up there. He's gonna spawn right now. This rifle gun, not the best for long distances. Ow. Circle, right. Ow. Come on. Ow. Why am I losing my gun so much? My gun sounds are cutting out. I don't know if it's because of my volume or what. Treasure chest up there. Oh, there's something behind us. Hey, you get away from her. Dead. Alright, I'll get back in the swing of things eventually. Not dead. What? I need a shotgun. Make my life better. Alright, how did I do the thing? Here we go. Hit. Got it. Okay. Just gotta remember how to do that, and we'll be right as rain. Somehow I don't think shooting this is gonna work. Oh shit! Where'd that thing go? See, this is why I need a shotgun. Come on. Stay still. See, does anyone else notice that? My gun sounds are cutting out. Maybe it's because of my volume. Hold on, we're gonna turn up my volume a little bit. Nope. Boy, that's a big boy. Okay. That one's down. Come on. Woo. Get rid of that one. Okay, how do I get rid of that? Thank you. I feel like that's fucking me up more than anything else right now. I am out of ammo. Got it. Down. Nope. Okay, that was down. Down. Okay. Where's the big one? Did we kill it? Somehow I don't think we killed it. That was a big dude. There it is. It wandered over that way. Alright, we're gonna leave it be. We're gonna get going. We'll just leave that be. Oh, hey. You guys don't look like much. Goddamn bees! Can't see. Fight. Down. Bees are easy to deal with whenever you're in an open area. No, you don't be. Don't know what that was. No killing my friends. Aim for that damn tail. Come on. Got it. Fleet be using a sword? She is. I don't know why I'm surprised. Ooh! Please be a refill, please be a refill, please be a refill. Hi. I'm leaving now. Everybody fucking run! Oh, they respawned. God damn it. Yep. Come on. Ow. Are these things? Inflicted blaze. I don't know who did that, but good job. I doubt I did that. I don't think I can do that. But it had to be somebody else. Come on. Ah. I swear. That annoys me so much, these guns. Sound effects keep disappearing. Look at that. I wonder if it's because of the update. I patched it earlier today. There was a patch for it, and I downloaded it, so maybe it's screwed with shit. Alright, reload this. Let's get going. Alright, I forgot about this. We encountered this before. Got it. Oh my. No. Come on, right. Got it, alright. Sorry if my commentary is basically got it at this point, but I feel like that's all that needs to be said at the moment. You know, besides murder. Murder everything. What a drop. Headband. Thanks for the headband. Please don't respawn. I honestly don't know where I'm going on the map, so. Do I need to reload this again? No, okay, we're good. I think we're going that way. We haven't been that way yet, I don't think. Whoa! I don't know why I was surprised to see you here. You were here earlier. What did you do to me? Why am I all... static electricity? Oh boy! Gotcha. Good job, gals. You guys were here the last time I tried to run through this area. Alright, can I go through here now? No? Really? I thought the cave, or the extension thing, would be in here. No. Map. Alright. Oh! It's over there. Moved it. Yes? I didn't know I could warp pause on this map. That's good to know. We're learning new things today, team! Learning new things is great! Well, it's about to fall off my desk. There we go. Don't want to drop the expensive scanner off my desk. That thing costs like 30 bucks. Oh, we're over here. Okay, well, can I look at my map real quick? All right, same. The map doesn't change that. Okay, well, we're going southeast. That seems to be this direction. Ow, okay. Was gonna let you live. No, that's not happening. This is why you don't anger people who are better than you. They might decide to shoot you in the face. Where's that other one? Where is it? There we go. My revenge has been had. Hey guys, we need to go by you. So if you could just, you know, clear out, you're not dead. I saw the tail go back and I just assumed. Should not assume things. That was just kind of him brewing back from an attack, I guess. Alright, this is the way, really, right? Yeah, I need to go more south this way. Ah, I see the path. Oh, I see the building. Anybody else want to spawn in and try and ruin my day? Yep. You know what? Go for the bees first. Or not. He's closing in awful quick. There we go. Am I on fire? No, somebody else is. Scorpion thing is. I'd love to know which one of the girls is doing that. I want to bet Silica. I bet Peanut's got some play in this. I want to bet the dragon's setting shit on fire. Bad ammo. Favorite gun's out of ammo, y'all. Got it. We have to wait a little bit. We blew through a lot of ammo there. At least if we desperately need to, we can just, which dungeon? Yes. At least we desperately need to, we can equip different guns. I don't want to equip different guns, because these guns are pretty good. But, oh well. An accessory modeled at the ears of Undines found in the Old World folklore. So I'm guessing it's the elf ears from AOL. would make sense. Oh, that learning screen went by quicker than I thought. Alright, I need the other gun. Let's go! Oh boy! And the sound effects are gone again. Whoa! Okay! Into cover. I said into cover. Okay, never mind. Cover is for losers. You know, the game becomes a lot less cool whenever the gun sounds are gone. It seems to happen on the last half of the clip. Going up! I said, going up! Got it. Hold up.